postures are not about how they look, it's about how they feel. So if you're in them and you feel it, you're doing it right.
Keeping my hips square and just kind of relaxing through the hips. Turn the foot out slightly, take that twist, and kind of lay off to the side. Around, but the knee is going to go a little bit beyond the ankle, and it's okay.
So we're going to do half lifts with our right leg, but I want you to bend your left leg just at like a 90 degree bend. And so the left leg will be the bottom leg. And then go ahead and just take your right leg, and you can go into a bit of a camper's pose. We're going to start there. Half lifts, the left heel is in front of the right leg. Then you're going to go ahead and fold again, and it should move to the other. One of the things you want to remember with like behind the head pose is that it actually is just a really giant forward bend. So now you're folding so far forward that your legs are behind your back. So you need a lot, you need to work your hamstrings open throughout all these poses leading up to legs behind the head. I like to hug my leg and just give it a nice big hug so that it'll forgive me for all the things I do. But when I'm hugging my leg, I flex here. This kind of just cradling it in, and I actually really like to rock it a little bit too. Just gently rock from side to side here so that you can feel the other side of the hip work. Again, it's really important to keep the low belly engaged and keep your bandhas pulled in to protect your back hugging position. And I want you to lie down to your back, but hold the hug. So you're still hugging. Just a little tuck. Try to keep some flexion in the knees so that you're not reaching from the knee. You want to keep reaching